Okay, guys, so a popular question here is how to start affiliate marketing. So basically, if you want to rank your website higher in Google, this is what everyone... So basically, there are two ways how you can get sales. First one, you paying money to Facebook ads, Google ads, or simply using SEO tools and SEO optimization and create content and try and rank it higher in Google and getting sales like this. So for example, I have a following website. This is a simple model. It's a coupon code website and I simply registered domain name, hosting. By the way, it's a very important step. I really recommend you to use cloudways.com. I will put coupon and link to this website where you can create your own server and host your website on this server. It's really powerful and I really recommend. I have moved my website from GoDaddy to this company because loading speed is one of the most important factors what Google checks when they display results on the first page. All these websites got good loading speed. So your website, if you want to be first and get sales, your website should load fast. So there is a great website like gtmetrics.com where you can put your website address and you can see what... So this website will analyze your website and you will see what else you can improve. So if somebody will ask me what I need in order to start generating income in affiliate marketing, 100% I recommend to follow this list. So first of all, you need to create WordPress website. WordPress websites, this platform is a really great one. It's possible to download. It's for free. Simply need to go to WordPress.org to get your WordPress. It's very important that org version is free. And if you go to com version, it's paid. So use org version. And so you should have WordPress website. Second one, loading speed for this website. And of course, if you want a fast website, you should use Cloudways as your hosting provider. Domain name you can register on any website, but of course, if you already selected company, it will be easier to register domain name here. Okay, so when these two steps, when you have done these two steps, select hosting company, create a simple WordPress website. If you do not have any experience in creating WordPress websites, go to Fiverr or similar platforms. And okay, let's switch to buying Fiverr. Type here WordPress web design, click on search. Here you can sort out by relevance, by price, newest, for example, e-commerce websites you would like. And you can find really cheap services for 100 bucks. You can get a ready-made website. And you can start uploading your affiliate products. So when you got WordPress website, use Fiverr. So it's like a checklist what you need to do. So first of all, create website. If you do not have any experience, use Fiverr, the similar freelance services. Then you should buy hosting, use Cloudways. I will put link with discount in video description below. And the third one, you need to join affiliate marketing network. I recommend to use ShareSale.com network. And I also recommend to use Rakuten network or Lynx Energy. So here it is. You can see here are all merchants what you can start promoting. Same for here. Simply go to merchants, search for merchants. And here you can see a list of all companies what you would like to promote. Some you can simply request to join. Some companies will decline you. It's no worries, it's okay, because different companies got different rules. And for example, I have a coupon code website, and not all companies would like to work with coupon code websites and things like this. This way you can be declined. Okay, so for example, this company, Nectar Sleep Mattresses, they provide, as you can see, 50 bucks per sale. And so what you can do is you can simply create content and use their brand name. So for example, let's type their brand name in Google, and you can see how many searches, how many people are searching for this mattress. As well, as you can see here, here are related searches. Here are Nectar mattress review related search, really powerful, more than 20,000 searches per month. And you can use such keywords to rank you, to create content only by using your WordPress website and rank it here. It's a long way. It will take some time to rank your website by using these keywords, but you can use little trick. I will put link with discount to my course, what it's called, Affiliate Marketing. Oops, Marketing with Google Editor. On Udemy website. So here it is. Now Udemy provide it with 94 off, but I will give you a lowest possible price, and first 10 people who will join, they will get it for free. So so how, basically how does it works? So for example, if we go to, let me show you, let me give you an example. We'll go to Amazon, for example. Or let's open a website, for example, doesn't matter. For example, let's select this American company, and we got here a product, Alexander Signature Hybrid mattress as well. So let's click on this mattress. Okay, so here it is. Let's copy. So basically, what people are, for example, let's think how potential buyer think. So for example, you would like to buy this mattress. First of all, what you will do, you see price. You think maybe it is too high, and I can find somebody somewhere on the internet for less price. So what you do, you simply copy product name and click on search in Google. And now you are searching for better price and you are seeing results. So what you can do is simply use brand name of mattress and start displaying your ad on your website, and potential buyer, he will see your ad, will click on it, and probably if he will buy in next for example 60 days, it depends on how long cookies will be installed, tracking for how long works for particular for this company, for what you are promoting. Some companies offer 7 days cookies, 30 days cookies, 60 days, and up to 1 year. So if they will come directly to the website and buy, you will still get commission. So this is how it works, like, guys. So third step here will be join affiliate network and select programs what you would like to promote. Some companies will decline you, some not. When you have first companies, you can start creating content. For example, this company. As you can see, only one product, and it's coupon code. If I will promote this page in Google by using, for example, keyword IGXO cosmetics coupon, people will see it naturally, or by using Google Ads, and they will click, for example, on show code, affiliate link will apply. So, for example, I click it, and here you can see redirect with affiliate link. So if they will buy something, I will get commission. So this is how it works, like. Okay, guys, I hope this video was helpful. Make sure to like, subscribe, and check my other videos.